time for 96.7 Yes FM entertainment news.
Okay, I missed Aquaman 1, but Aquaman 2 is going to be featuring Amber Heard. She's back, although she's not happy because there's people signing a petition to have her removed.
Yeah, so there's apparently a change.org petition going around that so far more than 1 million people have signed. And it's titled Remove Amber Heard from Aquaman 2. They've called on Warner Brothers and DC to oust her.
Right.
They say this comes after her ex Johnny Depp lost his libel case against her.
Right.
And not against her. It was against the Sun for dubbing him abusive and reported maltreatment of her. As a result of the bad PR from the case, of course, Depp was forced out of the Fantastic Beasts franchise. Depp is appealing the lawsuit being... finding against him, but now people are, I guess they're mad because Johnny lost, so they want to have Amber get in trouble too. It's just a hot mess and it stinks.
Right. If you watch HGTV, you know Jonathan Scott, he and his twin brother, Drew, have some shows there. Well, rumor was that Jonathan and Zooey Deschanel were engaged, and he says, no, that's not the case.
Yeah, he says, I'm pretty confident that I will actually ask my girlfriend to marry me before I ever tell a reporter that we're getting engaged. Because, well, that's pretty much how this story hit. So, apparently the story was titled, Drew Gives Permission for Jonathan to Wed Zooey, or Drew Gives His Nod to the Relationship. So, we've now coined the phrase, and we're laughing, and so is Drew Scott, the brother, and saying, my brother's daddy? Does he have to approve? Do I have to approve everything he does?
Apparently so.
So apparently Zooey, Drew, and Jonathan are having some fun with it. But yeah, basically saying, I'll know I'm engaged before the rest of you will.